Hello, my name is John, and for this question, it asks us, which of the following graphs correctly represents the relationship between the temperature and the volume of an ideal gas?